Alright, everybody, this is the art sellers, the ones who have to sell art because, whoa, apparently we need to sell it. Okay, so, without art, there would be no reason for the eyes. Without art, there would be no reason for you to have the vision. It means no discernation of, ooh, I like this, or I don't like that. So, art exists for discernation. Do you understand this? If you do not have discernation, then you might as well be just a cube that states exact color. Zero, zero, D, D, F, F. Now, when we're talking discernation, I didn't mean to get computer, but no, when we're talking discernation, yeah, it's a danger. What was I talking about? What was I talking about? Oh my gosh, no, nothing about airports and women having sex in the bathrooms. That's not me. I didn't do it, I swear. Glad that one's over. Dang. Pull that, you know, back. What were we talking about? We're talking about discernation? Discerning. Discerning what art is. Why do we have to keep explaining it? It's reason. Why do we have to keep explaining art's reason for being? So in explaining art's reason for being, we're saying, well, if a person has eyes and is allowed to see it and appreciate it and go, ooh, ah, that is beautiful extra, well, then it is classed as art. If that person is going, ooh, ah, I don't like it, it's not always classed as art. So that's where we're living. We're living in, it's not always classed as art when it is extra, ordinary, ugly. That is the problem. I'll run with it right now and place the drop on surrealism. Hello? You don't really have that opulence. Surrealism does not have that opulence. Yeah, that is a one man or one woman state with this place and being of life. When a one man and a one woman independently have this placency with life, that they're going to drop their surrealism on the rest of the planet as this is it. No, it doesn't fly always. And so we have to go, whoa. No, that surrealism doesn't fly. It's better a surrealism unexplained, like a Dali. You know, you take a time clock out there into space, you take over there something, it's like, what? It's a Dali. I have no idea what it means. And for me, as an individual, species, subject, human, I can discern that and make it up in my own mind. And so, yeah, I love surrealism then. But when surrealism is explained in its entirety, it becomes dangerous. So we have to be careful with that one, everybody out there. Be careful with explaining surrealism in entirety. What was the gist of this conversation? I was talking about art. Gosh, I oh my God. I dyed my hair tonight with henna. And it probably looks worse. I think it looks makes me look older, like right away. Gosh dang it, I need like one of those. Where's Vanna White right now? Can you tell me what I was speaking this vlog about? I can't remember. Vanna, I request you right now. Gosh dang it. It was a good one. It was a good reason. It was a good reason for this vlog. What was the reason for? Gosh dang it, I hate it. Yeah, what was the reason for? Oh, the ego of art itself. Why did you plunk it out on the canvas? What was the art ego for the plunking reason? Was that it? Meanwhile, everybody's like, oh my gosh, she's the queen of freaking France. How did that happen? Meanwhile, it's just a jurisdiction I'm stuck with. Just blood in my veins. Get over it. I'm no China Bucalacatar of Italy, flouncing my tatas on parade. No. That one's a funny one, yeah. I don't know, I might have a relative or two that did so, but it's not me. Not me. So what were we talking? We were talking art as... A what? I'm sorry. And don't tell me I have anything wrong with me. Don't tell me I have anything wrong with me. I'm definitely discussing the jurisdictic self and the reason of the ego. Why we are out there. And I'm sorry, I hate to get into the J word this vehemently. The number 10. I hate to get into it. So serious, isn't it? Add an extra zero on the end. Arr. This is Downing Street. Are we hitting it? Are we hitting it? Downing Street. I seem to live on that island in a weird, odd way, or hover over it. Like it's my responsibility. It's my keep. How can I maintain them so they behave? And I would love to just do it through art. Can I just maintain them? Can I just maintain and behave them through art? Why not? Why can't I just say, you're stabilized right now, and these are your colors. Chill out. Chill out, little Britannia. You have colors that are yours. No one else's. They're not a flag. They're special. They've been ordained by an artist. An artist's queen of your phenomena. Your blood, want, your ritualistic leader. No, it's not a vote. You can't vote what colors either. And it's not going to be leopard pansy. What colors represent Britannia, England right now? Blood, red, wine. Namely, that's my next painting I'm going into. Go up on that one. Holy frickin' heck. Blood red wine. Can't handle it. It's too devastating. It makes me queasy. It's too, like, minstrel. I hate it. I hate anything to do with blood. And yet it is, I don't know. So I have to remember they represent. I have to remember. My gosh, I come from the lambing family. Do you understand? The lambing family. We were sent, commissioned by the royals. Go to England and feed the prisoners. Now that is a family of good standing. And here's 200,000 acres. This is who I am. And then they become Mormons. 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 Did I say Mormons? Did I say Mormons again and again and a frickin' goddamn again? No, I'm not a religious fanatica. Idiots. Goddamn puritanical idiots. Do you understand? Just destroyed. Alfred, you little sweetie, you're an idiot.